Yes, we're calling coyotes, or at least insulting their mothers.